Well, it's not gonna clean itself.
I'll help you. Just tell me what to do.
You'd better not. The closest thing Yuki's ever seen to a mop is that haircut of his. I think he'd just get in the way.
That's all right. I'll take care of it. We did all make a deal that I would do the housework in exchange for my room. I wouldn't be earning my keep if I let you two help me.
Well, I can see we're in good hands. I'm going to go find Kyo, and I'll be out with him for a while. We should be back by lunchtime.
Sure, just leave it to me.
In that case, I guess I'll go out too.
Fine, I'll be done when you get back. What was I thinking? I don't even know where to start. But Tohru never gives up!
Amazing. If I didn't know better, I'd think I walked into the wrong house. Since when do we have a rice cooker?
I found it in the trash.